Baby rocket, baby rocket, baby rocket, baby rocket.
To infinity and beyond! Hello there, it's me, Duty, and welcome to Duty's Reaction. But today we're talking about the Shrimple Hunter episode.
Oh, my name's Harold. I'm the baby rocket. See? You know the 800 subscriber special about the questions and answers? We're blasting off!
And get ready for Shrimple Hunter, Episode 3.
Let's take an action and repeat and repeat and repeat!
Give me boy! Oh.
Here's another episode of
Give me boy! Give me boy! Welcome to Shrimple Hunter, Episode 3. Blast it off.
With some shrimpos.
Right. We're going to take this nice ride right here. And we're going to drive through the wild streets of Africa.
I love the streets of... There's no Africa in here. This is the North America. See?
Our keys. And go, oh, go, go.
Like the brand new Mickey and the Monster Racer.
I haven't been driving very
Harold,
long now.
There's no Mickey in the Monster Racers.
So we're
talking
do
about
put it
the
park, right? Yeah, park. I mean, reverse. Sorry. That beer I had earlier, woo-wee. Don't ever drink and drive, kids. All right, let's go.
Drink and drive. We're going on the road to nowhere.
If you see those shrimples, we'll find it. Let's go.
We're on a vacation.
I bet them 5 DUIs did me pretty good lesson there. I mean, I still drove anyway, but that's besides the point right now. Me trying to get
this is the go-go rocket skills.
They call it Shrimpalopolis, you know what I'm saying? And that,
well, Harold,
oh, shoot.
My
anyway, I forgot I was driving. Sorry, guys. Don't get distracted,
Harold,
you know.
What is your... This is
Shrimple. Oh, yeah. Oh, shoot. Got a text message. All right, who this? Bessie. All right. BRB. I'm Shrimpo. Oh, Lord. What I hit.
Sounds like Harold Tommy.
Oh, Lord. What I do? I hit this poor innocent Shrimpo with my car. It's a defenseless little critter. All
it's
right,
just
got to think of fish right now. Wait, CPR. All right, go.
There's no lungs in the rocket. There's the engine of the rocket. See?
Well, I have one.
Dad. All right, now that I'm emotionally disturbed, now I got to do a proper burial. Come on, come here a little quick. Oh, this is so bad right now. Hope nobody sees me. Alright, so where should we go?
We gotta get the oil from the rocket.
Need a shrimpo.
Jam.
Rest in peace.
Debbie Seed.
What about Debbie Seed? This is the last episode you need. This is his Mother's Day special.
Alright.
I know, Billy. But this is a cool rocket.
Now,
love the rocket skills.
We have all
gathered here today. We're blasted off into space.
Death of our
we
beloved Shrimpo, Shrimpalopolis. And may he be up there with all the other little fellas. And may he rest in peace
for
all Shrimpo eternity. Even though God knows.
Just blast off.
Listen, that I'm going to eat it and gobble him up as soon as the camera stops rolling.
What did this Shrimpo going on in the grasslands?
Lost one of our own. But it's okay. I know what y'all are thinking. Probably gonna stop Shrimpo Hunter.
We got to stop that Shrimpo.
Not today. Not in my house. Not up in here. We're gonna continue this episode in memory of Shrimpalopolis. And we're gonna continue.
The Shrimpalopolis? What does that mean?
So that means the location of the
shrimp. Time to get back to work, guys. Hey, is the camera not rolling yet?
Yeah.
Well,
screw that flower. Come on, you. Know what y'all think? We just hit a random shrimpo that just trotted out in the road.
That driving car looks like the Grand Theft Auto 5.
And we got to do a special call today. And I know what y'all thinking. He's going to put up his hands and yodel all up in there.
I told you, Little P wants to get the Pokemon Ultra Sun and Ultra Moon.
Anyway, I got my car specially equipped with a horn that calls Shrimpo from across the land. I'll let y'all hear it. All right, y'all ready for this?
See that DVD? It's called the Shopkins Wild Star.
Or should I suppose the Shopkins Wild DVD and get us some stickers for this beautiful prize? And a bonus feature must be the sing-along songs. Gimme Boy.
I think I did that too many
gimme
times.
Boy, gimme boy, gimme boy, gimme boy.
Come back in and start attacking my car. I just paid for a new paint job. Yeah.
Okay. I had to get a run of nowhere. Yay!
Like
the wheels on the car go round and round, round and round, round and round. The wheels on the car go round and round, all through the town.
Wow, I love the Gimme Boy.
We have this program to inform you about Taco Bell's new shrimp burrito. Get them now while they're still available.
Going to Taco Bell.
Well, this is the doggone Taco Bell instead of the Taco Bob.
We're going to Taco Bell to give me a Shrimpo burrito.
There's no Taco Bob. That's fake. Taco Bob is fake. The Taco Bell's real.
Going to Taco Bell.
What do you get the
news? Dang red light trying to stop me and get my Shrimpo. Once again,
is both your bike.
Why them cars going at the red light?
There's a CBS. It's like a Louisiana thing.
Y'all supposed to be going.
Should we go to Rite Aid, or should I say KFC?
Taco Bell right there.
Taco Bell, that's a whole logo.
Order here.
How are you today?
Just one second. I'm going to look at the menu real quick.
Old style taco.
All right, I think I'm ready to order now.
Go ahead.
All right, you still have them little Shrimpo burritos?
No, we did not wear those
shrimp. Oh, man, why?
It's only for a limited time.
That broke my heart.
You broke Woody's heart.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
I didn't get my Shrimpos. That Taco Bell deceived me.
That's really fake.
It's okay.
Duty.
Can I know Mario?
Don't I if I do?
Got me some Shrimpos. Because I know he got some tricks.
Let's do it again! The wheels on the car go round and round, round and round, round and round. The wheels on the car go round and round, all through the town.
Going on left, going to the air. All right, turn four. All right, we're approaching turn four. We're down there. We got a good race car in here.
That white car?
Another red light.
Is a holy car.
I'm trying to get home. There's one on the way to Taco Bell.
There's
one
here.
On the way home. I swear to God. Thank you, Lord. You changed it green. Thank
the Lord of the... I remember the Bible story. We're going home. Yay!
Yep. I'm going to
get the rough day at Shrimpo Hut today. Taco Bell didn't have my Shrimpo burrito.
I remember the story, Jack and the Beanstalk. Let me get a next one. Our next guest stars must be the Giants from Jack and the Beanstalk.
It's really hard. I make it look easy, because that's how I'm like professional. But it's really, really, really hard. Holy crap. I heard a door.
Shrimpo.
What's
the Giant, it's a Shrimpo. Straight the horror.
I'm going to talk about Shrimpo, but wait till the next episode of Shrimpo.
More videos coming soon. To subscribe on the Super Mario Logan Show. This is Believe About It. Blast it off again.
Wait, where did the Herald go?